Here's the two-strike delivery on the way and a roller. This is going to be a very tough play. Casillas got a charge, speedy runner, and not going to get him. And coming home is Wieters. And no play at the plate as John Russell kept Wieters going, and he scores, and the Orioles extend it to 8-0.
Yeah, a real heads up by both John Russell, the third base coach, but Matt Wieters going to come around the bag, and you run through the bag here. And right here, the speed of Andino forces him to come in and hurry. So right here, he doesn't even hesitate. He takes a look. You can see John.